Alright, now taking out the rad fan and the radiator. Doing the oil. The coolant has been drained, so everything should be okay. You're good now.
Huh?
Lots of room. It could work. Just a receipt from McDonald's.
What?
Yeah. You got caught on there. On the wind, probably. I'll put this one with the red.
With the receipt?
With the receipt. Cover. The problem is this thing right here. I have to take it out.
Well, you have no tools for that?
I do.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. No, gonna have to wiggle that. Rocket left and right. Okay. Let's stick it together with the other parts here.
Right, Carl. All those bolts, yeah, yeah. That looks like a 10 mil. So you work on that side, I'll work
on this side. Way bigger.
The bottom too.
What?
Oh, yeah.
It's cracking already, hey?
Yeah. What's the K on this?
What's
the K?
180. See, there's moist.
There's moisture on your bulb cover. It's from the coolant.
Oh.
For a compression, oh. tool hose on a spark plug right there. That's when you notice if you're in a compression stroke. You see air coming out. I'm gonna use my hands, feel it if there's air coming out in the compression stroke. So let's try it. There we go. Not too, almost two. Line it up. And the sprocket crimp the housing on the block. Notch. This one looks like doesn't line up.